You're hearing from Terry Fenwick, our men's senior team head coach, obviously giving us some insight as to what the process has been so far since he's taken over the job and what we can expect in the coming months or so for the 2020 calendar. Again, the TTFA is pleased to announce that we've secured a first international friendly for the men's senior team for 2020. This game will be played against the Canada men's senior team in Canada on March 27th. Terry, what are your thoughts on the fact that you're getting an international game on the next FIFA window?
Listen, it's great, Sean, that we're getting a game. Obviously, I'd like to bring some new faces into that first squad and mix it up and give everybody a shot in the arm. The existing squad that we've got are down in the dumps. They've not won for so long. It's a difficult time for them. But that is football. We've now got to generate a bit of energy. We've got to get that passion going. And I've got to see them guys out there wearing their, listen, this is Trinidad and Tobago, a bit of pride and passion to get back on track. And I think if we can do that, listen, Canada have had 3 years now where they've been working very hard in the background on their development process. They've got three top players playing in the Bundesliga at this time that are good players. They want to be in that hex, that top six of CONCACAF. That's where we've got to be. So it's not going to be easy. I'm not starting with an easy throwaway game. I want somebody we can get our teeth into, go off, because I'll be expecting big things. You know, I'm not going to make it easy. My players, if they haven't got Trinidad and Tobago at heart, don't come. I want to see passion, commitment, doing it for your country. Mean it. And I think if we can install and bring about a bit of passion and pride, I think we have got sufficient talent, Sean, to turn over results.
Good to hear that, Terry. What has your interaction been like with the current squad, the captain, Kalim Highland, the Molinos, yeah, you know, Sheldon Battles? Obviously, they know of you. Some of them would have played, yeah, under you at the local level before. Since you've taken the job, what's the interaction been like, and what do you sense from them?
It's been very good. I've contacted not all, but most, and I will get round to everybody. But I'm touching base with the more experienced players. Experienced, they're all over 27. But I'm speaking to these guys about how they're training at the moment. If it's MLS, they're in their pre-season. Where you're touring, who you're playing against, what's the games you got coming up. I'm bouncing off of others that I'm asking, what about the characteristics of these other players? So I'm getting some information on how they are. And it's really been a bonding situation where I'm opening up, speaking to them directly. I'm on WhatsApp with them pretty much every day, dropping them little messages. This is what I'm doing, how I'm doing it. These are the results that I've had. And it's been, you know, it's been nice. It's the feedback I've had from them has been very positive. And I think they themselves want to change.
That's really encouraging to hear.